Some big name celebrities are in Vegas for CES. We caught up with one of the most sought after trainers, Jillian Michaels.
All right, well, Claudia and Grant may be at the Consumer Electronics Show, but that doesn't mean that she gets to skip out on that workout Wednesday. Claudia caught up with America's toughest TV trainer, Jillian Michaels. Claudia.
Hey guys, it's Workout Wednesday, and I have to say I am so super excited because the queen of fitness, Jillian Michaels, is here at CES, and who better to talk to about weight loss, getting in shape. I'm so excited to meet you, Jillian.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm excited to meet you as well.
So CES, of course, you know, we're talking weight loss, and there's new technology that you're debuting at this show to help,
yes,
you know, with New Year's resolutions. A lot of people want to get fit.
Absolutely. The device that I am working with, the company I'm working with, is called Body Media. The device is called the Body Media Fit Armband, and it's really revolutionary technology that allows you to see how many calories you're burning, how often you're sleeping. You enter in your food, and you get a two-way interface with me, and I will tell you how to modify your program. Cut this out of dinner. You burn too much. You didn't burn enough. Do this for exercise. It's unparalleled. There's nothing like it.
What is the biggest reason people fail? There's so many people that set out and go, I'm going to lose weight. I'm going to get in shape. I'm going to do A, B, C, and D. And you see them working their butts off, yet the scale's not changing.
Two reasons. The first one is lack of information. And that's one of the reasons that technology is so important and critical, because the information that technology provides is unbiased. It doesn't have an agenda. It's not trying to sell you something. It's going to tell you what you need to know so you can affect and tweak your program to see results. The second reason is that somewhere along the line, people will get discouraged because it is work to get healthy. And you have to identify your why. You got to look inside and say, why am I doing this? Why is this worth it? And that's going to be your lasting motivation. Form that crystallized vision and form an emotional connection to the goal, and that'll help.
What is your guilty pleasure? Because we all have a guilty pleasure. Mine's ripple chips and French onion dip.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's a good one.
I know.
Okay. Gosh, how much time do you have on that guilty pleasure? I don't drink much, very rarely. So, like, when I do have a glass of wine or a shot of tequila, big indulgence if I have a cocktail or chocolate.
What's the one biggest habit that people should stop in the new year that they're doing right now eating wise?
Wow. Processed food, fried foods, foods with trans fats, artificial coloring, artificial sweeteners. Stay away from artificial ingredients in your food. Most important.
And the one thing they should be doing right now to make healthy choices.
One thing you should be doing right now. Get the Body Media Arm Fit Band. Well, I mean, what else am I going to say? That's the answer. It gives you all the information you need.
Like I said, she's got books. She's got DVDs. If you want to get in shape, this is the woman to listen to. And, of course, a very special guest today on Workout Wednesday at CES. So don't look at this, but we're going to eat some chips now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Look.
Bye, guys. Oh, these are good.
Pop chips are good. Okay. You can have pop chips. These are fun.
Yeah, she's got books, DVDs, and the body to prove it. As Jillian knows, many vow to lose weight in the new year. Michael says her goal for 2012 is to be a mom, and she is continuing to go through the adoption process. Fingers crossed for you, Jillian.